Guys, how did we get to this point? The baby games have done four events and it ended up in a three-way tie.
Who would have thought? I had to win. Jess had to come third, and she did yesterday. So here we are today in this wonderful tiebreaker event.
Absolutely incredible scenes here with the baby games. We couldn't have picked it. You couldn't have written it.
Now, this is called Breaking the Water. And look, it's a pretty basic premise. All you do is get a block of ice with like a little stickies like Cole's toy in it, and you've got to use just your body to try and get it out of the ice. The reason why I'm blabbing on about this is because it goes for quite a while.
Well, this is right. Let's be real. No one predicted we'd get to this point.
No.
So the baby committee thought, oh, let's do a ridiculous, what, baby shower style game?
Yes, that's where the breaking the water has come from. And as you can see, we're all using different techniques. I was sucking it there, not very well. Nick's using a bit of skin. Jess, you had it tucked under the elbow.
Oh, I did. I think that's a thing when you're lost at sea, you keep the warmth under your elbows.
So true.
I see you're engaging the quads, Ducko, as been known to happen in your world.
Well, not the biggest thing on my body, might as well use them.
And look, I've got a couple of tooth implants, guys. I've got no feeling in my teeth. I thought, why not mung down on that bad boy?
Oh, I'm doing the Shane Warne behind the back. But Jess, if you feast your eyes over to the yellow Nick Gill there, he's just eating it with his teeth.
I can't look away, Ducko. Oh. I know he's just referenced the teeth implants, but his dentist must be absolutely shaking in his boots watching this.
Your underarm surgeon will be shaking in your boots. Look how chilly it is under there.
My quad implant surgeon will be shaking in my boots. But you can see... You can see this is a hectic event. It was a lot. The stress is high. Once again, we are playing for a year's worth of free childcare. Our family's on the line. Everything has come... Oh, I nearly dropped mine!
Which is an immediate disqualification. Instant replay there. We can see. Great catch, though.
I've got the ice cube back between the legs, Ducko. Still engaging the quads, but Nick Gill absolutely munching through this block of ice.
Jess is sort of trying to birth it out.
Well, that's where the water usually breaks.
So true, but Nick is making some progress here. Big bits of ice on the table. He's biting them through. You can hear the scraping of the teeth on ice.
I know. Look, I can feel the pain in my gums at about this point, and it is cold.
Yep.
So it's okay. I'm numbing it. I'm healing it. I'm doing my rice of recovery while I'm getting hit.
He has done it! Oh my goodness, the comeback king Nick Gill has won the baby game.
Jenna and Curry, you and your six kids, including your twins, have just won yourself a year of free childcare. I'd like to thank the ice.
Your teeth.
Don't say
my teeth.
Yeah.
And
the water's breaking.
And the water.
Yeah.